Welcome to our 2019 Kia Niro Level 3. This car is a 1.6 litre hybrid engine which produces 105 brake horsepower and runs at around 64.2 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around it now, show you some of the features of this Kia Niro. If we have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. Does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in black. You'd have your 18-inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. You'd have your privacy glass in those rear windows. And along this back bumper, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you into those tight, tricky spaces that you might encounter. The car does also come fitted with a rear-facing camera, which I'll demonstrate inside the vehicle. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Kia Niro. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your front heated seats and your heated steering wheel, perfect for those cold winter mornings. Moving up past that, you do have your automatic gearbox to go along with your 1.6 litre hybrid engine. Moving up once more, you do have the dual zone climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. You can also access the air conditioning down there as well, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the center console, it is a touchscreen display. You can see here you do have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. And on your left hand side, you can see that you'd have your satellite navigation, perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. If we pop the car into reverse, you can see the rear-facing camera that I did mention, another fantastic feature to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side, you do have some controls for the audio and the hands-free. And on your right hand side, your cruise control, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 12,808 miles. You'd also have your automatic headlights, automatic rain-sensitive wipers, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Kia Niro, fully finished in the black leather. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, ensuring comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Parkway Avenue in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.